My name is Lauren McKendry and I work as the Acting Director of Marketing and Communications at Lowther Hall Anglican Grammar School. We are in our brand new Blink Bonnie House facility. It caters for girls in years kinder, prep and year one. We engaged a program to design, manufacture and install a range of signage. One of the best parts of my job, I can honestly say, has been working with Programmed on this project. Nothing was too much of a problem or trouble. We had very strict deadlines and I was always greeted with a can-do attitude and a smile at all times. And we had some really specific requirements that we needed as well. For example, every room needed a different illustration. Every room was called something different and therefore had different colour themes. And Program tackled this with enthusiasm and to time as well. They were absolutely brilliant. I could not recommend them enough.
I'm Elizabeth Rhodes. I'm the 13th principal at Lowther Hall Anglican Grammar School. The signage was one of the last aspects to be developed and it was one of the things that really brought the building to life. The girls love their new space. Watching them run into it was just joyous. They couldn't believe that they were so fortunate to be in such a fabulous space.
What do you like about your new school?
The windows.
The windows? Oh, what do you like about the windows?
That they have my favourite animal.
It's really good.
People have been just, I think, incredibly proud of what's been able to be produced. We've been really glad to work with Programmed on it.